wasn't quite sure if you heard the news out of North Dakota. Well, one of their representatives in their House of Representatives, he's been expelled for sexual harassment. His name was Luke Simmons. And he's a Republican, the conservative type. Well, his replacement was picked by the Republican Party out of North Dakota. Her name is Dory, and she's married, and her husband is a rancher. Now, this is North Dakota, so it's a little bit different in terms of how people live. Different doesn't mean bad. Different doesn't mean good. It just means different. And so, the reason Luke Simmons was expelled, and he's the first legislator in North Dakota history to ever be expelled. Well, the reason he was expelled was because they said that he was sexually harassing women. Well, that's the allegation. He was sexually harassing women, his own colleagues, his co-workers, other legislators, their legislative aides, and the legislative local counselors, the people that work in the building. And anything that he perceived to be female, well, he was sexually harassing. And they want to talk about us. You know, they always talk about California, how liberal we are, how weirdo we are. But they never talk about North Dakota. It's like the television show Fargo doesn't exist. Well, anyway, that was an update. This is just to tell you, always monitor who your state representatives are. Always keep abreast of that. See, people don't pay attention. And then they wonder why things like that happen in North Dakota. When you pay attention, and when you don't pay attention, you get things like Luke Simmons. People that are demagogues, pretend to be pious, holier than thou, conservative, and well, they're sexually harassing everybody that works in the whole entire field. Luke Simmons, former Representative Luke Simmons of the North Dakota House of Representatives, he was a sexual harasser and a sexual offender. North Dakota, be careful, because if somebody like me came to North Dakota, you guys would get your picks, forks, and torches. You'd chase me down and try to crucify me. And I'm not weird. I don't do things like Luke Simmons. North Dakota, work on yourself.